That's really nice of you.
Okay.
Hey, leopard be cattle tiger.
Yes, sorry about the background, right, like, you can just, like, hear
on your date,
my TV. I'm a really, there's a random person in my car, get off. I'm a really bad driver, so, I've got an idea for today, like, I'm gonna have a house and I'm gonna be a robber. Okay, move. Yes, I'm gonna, like, get people to find me. Also, I'm gonna show you around my house. Oh, there's somebody that lives here. I don't know about you guys, but this is what I always do if somebody's, like, I just go straight off here. Just turn myself around. Okay, hola. I don't do private servers because I don't see the point.
You're not leaving. You're going down with the rest of the family. Put your hands out. If they want a piece of Jordan Taylor, they can have exploring.
My god. I'll have to go to the other side. Okay, so I got my house, guys. Most of you have probably seen this house already, but I'm just going to show you. So here's the upstairs bathroom. Really nice. Here's the kid. My bedroom, so like the adult's bedroom. So you've got bed, which I love. Then you go in here, you've got the bathroom. Then you've got like a closet. Like, look at this bathroom. It's got a bath, makeup table, and a shower. It's so good. And then a balcony. But like I said, I'm going to be doing houses.
No, I did not call you a poopy pants.
Let me just. Oh.
Your hair still looks great.
And I'm going to make sure to mention you when I win my Oscar.
Thanks, Mr. Ross.
My pleasure, Timmy.
And then downstairs, here's the living room, the dining room, kitchen. No, I'm not, like I said, I'm sorry about the background. I'm just watching Jesse. Sorry. And here's another bedroom that's downstairs. Then here's a bathroom. So that's everything. In this house.
I think this rich people food really kills my whole military vibe.
Here's a fun fact. When you're blow drying doll hair, high is too high.
Oh. That's okay, sweetie. No, this is overrated anyway.
Okay, anyways. Let me just get a call. And let's try steal some stuff. I actually love going into people's houses and just like see what they do. It's almost night time, so that's good. I'm just gonna park my car.
That happens to be a very beautiful traditional Indian shaboopy. Shilwani.
Sure. Wani.
My point is, you look really great. And I know Luke is gonna look out for you today. You better look out for him.
dressed. Your teacher sent enough letters home without you showing up in your underwear again.
Okay, I'm only round pants. I need to wear clothes. My motorbike. I should say.
Medieval torture device. Pretty hurts. I know my friends will be wearing these in a few months.
How do you know?
Because I'm wearing them now. It's my duty to help the fashion challenge. Well, you'll just have to do your duty in flats.
You said duty.
Get dressed.
You're kidding me, they're gone. They literally left the game, so you know. This is weird, maybe we should just like watch.
Just say no shop doesn't involve shopping. I learned that the hard way.
You need to do. Find one main friend, meet all his friends, and bam, you're popular.
Oh, I see. Hello, friend.
Oh, I wish it could be me. But unfortunately, the school has a policy against kids in different grades socializing. I'm in sixth and you're in fifth. Just wouldn't be natural.
Grams of sugar? You want to be all jittery in class? Tomorrow, you better bring me some carrot juice. And bring some for yourself, too. Your body is a temple. Don't make me knock it down.
Did you make eye contact? No? I stopped with the nostrils. They were so flared.
Appreciate things more when you work for them.
You think wanting for something isn't work? I threw a 4-day tantrum to get that doll. I cried off 2 pounds.
That's impressive. But selling homemade lemonade is an American tradition. Plus, it's an easy way for kids to get pocket money.
So are ATMs. Can't we just build one of those?
Oh my god.
You're going to earn the money for that doll. How much is it anyway?
That
20, 30,
house 200. Actually.
$250 if you want an outfit.
Don't dress better than I do.
You said it, I didn't.
Okay, I was just gonna put it dip.
That's supposed to be my handwriting? Because I know which way my E's go.
It's adorable. Adorable cells.
I got your adorable right here.
Right. So only drinks human blood. Oh, lemonade officer? Half off for New York's finest.
Is that cheese?
Don't be throwing discounts around, Willy Nilly. What is it?
It's a ticket for not having a vendor's permit. Great job, officer. You're keeping the street safe from lemonade. Maybe you'll get promoted to the snow cone task force.
No, yes, did I get the money? Yes, haha.
Hi, brother!
That was my first house I've been banned from, but at least I got the money.
Okay.
No. Banned me, so I can't find it in there. Done that house, done that house, done there. That's my house. Now let's go. Honestly, where to say? I feel like I'm being dumb right now.